and gentlemen, you could have been anywhere in the world tonight, but you're here with us in New York City. Are you ready for a cabinet meeting, huh?
Hey guys, here's Wolf 11 here. So, remember episode 2 of Nature Week when me, Doggy Paws 2487, and TVNR Commander dissolved clay together? Well, I'm back again with that same clay. Cause in today's video, I'm going to be making sculptures out of clay. Except not polymer clay and normal clays. I'm going to be making it out of natural clay. So, before we get into this video, I would like to tell you that Doggy Boss 2487 and TBNR Commander will not be joining me in any more Nature Week videos or any videos for a long time. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so I have my watering can over here and my clay over here. It's just like a brick right now. And this lid is gonna be where I'm going to be sculpting. So I'm just gonna start by pouring some water into the clay. Not too much though. So this is gonna be a pretty wet clay. So yeah, this is gonna get very messy. Try to go for this one. Yeah, this is very messy. To let all the water drip. All this mud. Except it's not exactly mud. I'm gonna put it on this surface. Not gonna let it glob up too much. Glob, that's a funny word. Glob, glob, glob. Now, I am. So it's like really, really runny right now. I feel like it's just way too runny. So this is way harder to sculpt than I thought I'd be. This is like way too. No. This is not working. Well, I'm going to make a clay gelato lid. It's gonna be exactly shaped to the inside. See, it's already forming up already. Yeah. I just put too much water in. I guess the clay was already wet from like rain or something. So I'm just gonna just sit out this clay to dry. Because it definitely, definitely needs to dry. Just like my hands. Okay then. So now this clay is slightly drier. So I'm just gonna try re-sculpting with this. Yep, this is definitely better. See, it's not all gloppy stuff. Gloppy. What does that even mean? Honestly, I'm not quite sure. So I'm just gonna use some of this clay. So it's the driest. Yep, this is definitely better sculpting clay. Even though it's still so. So, let's see, make it into a little ball like this. So cute. And what am I making again? I'm not quite sure. I think I will make a tower of balls. That's nice. And on here. And let's get a little bit more clay. And we'll roll this into a ball, but not as much. So let's put this on the too wet clay. And it'll hopefully absorb it until they're the same consistency, because this is terrible. Yeah, sorry if you can't hear me that well. Yeah. This is nice. So now I'm just gonna blend this. This feels nothing like actual clay. I mean, like, it does, but it doesn't. Do you know what I mean? I hope you know what I mean. I was wrong. Just turned it more oobleck. So we're just gonna add one more tiny little ball. Look at how little clay I'm using. Sorry if you can't hear me that well. I don't know why you wouldn't be able to hear me that well, but you probably don't hear me that well. You see, So yay, this is nice. I want to talk about a real anything. Morgan? Yes. So, this is nice. And let's add a block of clay. Yay! Now this looks more like a Christmas tree. Yay me! I did a Christmas tree, I think. Well, this is not a tower of spheres anymore. This is a Christmas tree now, apparently, according to me, but not according to me. So I'm just a little bit confused by myself. I'm just confusing myself. Well, that's nice. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Do not forget that this is the second to last Nature Week video. Unless, like, next year I do a Nature Week too or something. Well, yeah. And be sure to check out my other videos. The link to episode 1 will be in the description down below. And be sure to check out all my videos, comment, like, and subscribe. So yeah, bye!